Hi, my name is Emma Blundell and I'm the Chief Scientist at Eyes on Science. Today I'm excited to introduce Gen 2, the next generation of qEV columns. When it comes to EV isolation, maximising sample purity is critical to enabling reproducible measurements downstream. Better purity leads to deeper insights and ultimately creates greater opportunities for the EV field. Over the years, our efficient and scalable EV separation platform has become the method of choice for many in EV research, diagnostics and therapeutics. The platform consists of qEV columns, which support a range of sample volumes, together with our automatic fraction collector, the AFC. To refine and improve the capabilities of the qEV isolation platform, we sought ways to refine our qEV columns. We obtained a proprietary, customized agarose resin, which offers enhanced performance over our existing legacy columns. Using the new resin, we optimized column height, width, resin volume, and purified collection volumes to maximize separation across a range of loading volumes. We then characterized the performance of the new range, which we refer to as the Gen 2 columns. Using Gen 2 columns, you can remove more protein from your samples. This figure shows the percentage of total loaded protein present in pooled fractions. The 70 nanometer series is on the left, and the 35 nanometer series is on the right. As you can see, protein levels in samples separated on the Gen 2 columns are much lower than samples separated on the legacy columns. As a result, there is less noise, purer EV samples, and improved ease of measurement. On the other hand, enhanced protein removal leads to more EVs per microgram of protein, as shown here for the 70 nanometer series on the left and the 35 nanometer series on the right. A key benefit of the Gen 2 columns is the enhanced separation. The improved purity gives you greater control over your collection volume compared to what was possible with our existing legacy columns. To illustrate, let's look at the elution profile of the qEV original Gen 2 column from the 35 nanometer series. From left to right, you can see the eluted EVs, followed by the protein. This gives you even more control over how you collect your samples. You can choose to pull different collection volumes, depending on whether your priority is to maximize EV concentration, recovery, or purity. The default setting is a balance of EV recovery and purity. After we optimized the Gen 2 columns for improved purity and separation, we noticed an additional benefit in that the Gen 2 qEV original 70 nanometer column delivers a more concentrated EV sample than was previously possible. To summarize, we have incorporated a customized proprietary resin into Gen 2 columns, which show enhanced performance over our existing legacy columns. We have observed improved protein removal, more EVs per microgram of protein, and better separation across our Gen 2 columns, as well as more concentrated EVs in the Gen 2 qEV original 70 nanometer series. Together with the AFC, Gen 2 columns provide a highly optimized and reproducible platform to support EV isolation. Thank you for checking in on the latest developments, and as always, feel free to contact us for more information by emailing support@eyeson.com.